Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today I have for you another Nail of the Day video. I recently won a giveaway on Instagram from my favorite indie polish brand, which was pretty amazing. This is from Grand Polish, obviously, and this is in the color Adventure Is Out There. This is from the You Got a Friend in Me collection, which is inspired by Pixar films. I don't know what to tell you except that I am in love. This polish is so stunning. It's a three coater. I will show you how it looked on the first two coats. I will insert the pictures. On the first coat, it's very sheer. However, the polish dries reasonably fast. The second coat, you do get a better opacity. It builds up really nicely on the second coat, actually. You definitely need the third one, though, which is what I'm showing you today. This is three coats with top coat. I was gonna film this video without the top coat, but then I decided just to go ahead and add it, and I'm so glad I did, because I wouldn't have been able to show you the full effect of this polish. You definitely need that top coat to have the Unicorn Pea shimmer show up. That shimmer is so stunning. My video's not doing it any justice. It goes from like a green to a gold. Sometimes it looks red. It's amazing. It also has some holographic glitters and of course the multichrome flakes. This is a beautiful vase. I do feel, however, that it dries a tiny bit darker than it looks on the bottle. Just a little bit, though. No big deal. But here, maybe in the bottle shot, you can get a better idea of what this polish is all about. On that giveaway, I basically won a $50 spree. So I did pick up some more. I will make sure to wear them all before the end of summer. So expect more Nail of the Day videos from this collection. I am so happy with this, especially because it was a gift. This is my favorite indie polish brand, and if you haven't tried Glam Polish, I definitely encourage you to. You will not be disappointed. You know how I feel about three coaters, but this one is worth it. The hoarder in me was worried about the three coats because, you know, oh my gosh, I'm gonna run out. But I mean, you gotta build it up to three coats if you really want your nails to look this beautiful. Plus, in reality, how often do I really run out of a full bottle of polish, right? Unless I put in a project polish, this is gonna last me a long time. So yeah, this is all I have for you today. I will insert the pictures at the end as usual. Make sure to follow me on Instagram for more pictures. Don't forget to tell me in the comments what you think about this polish and if you picked any up from this collection. And I'll see you on my next one. Bye!